Welcome back to Sue and JR's farm. I had a buddy of mine call me the other day, and he was talking about putting a wall behind his TV, and he thought that red oak would be the thing. And I said, Don, I believe cedar would look a lot better. And we talked about it for a while, and he don't know that I'm making this video for him, but I thought he might get a big hoot out of seeing his own cedar wall being made and cut. And this log that we're cutting today has such a beautiful grain to it, and it will look great. It'll have a great color to it. And we're gonna cut it up, and he'll have to this video to prove what we were doing and a little bit of what it came out of. So I hope you enjoy the video. I'm gonna fire the saw up. Sue's running the camera today, so if you don't see her, she's behind the camera. So we're working. siding right there. that'll be a pretty piece of wall right there. That I had to cut with a table saw or trim out to make a couple extra boards. And cut the center out of these, make some more boards out of them for trim or whatever. We're going to do our second piece of log. And it's got the same pretty red trim on the inside of it. And we'll cut that out. And that should bring us up to about 5 or 6 foot of wall. And then you just keep going like that until you get what you got for your order. So we'll start working. okay, we're done sawing for the day. We did a lot of whittling for a little bit of wood. We ended up with probably about 4 or 5 foot of the wall. Not quite half, but we'll try some more next weekend. We'll get this done, and I don't know exactly how he plans on putting it on the wall, but it's gonna be gorgeous. I mean, look how red that lumber is. It's just beautiful lumber. So for now, if you like the video, share it with a friend. And if you don't like the video, share it with all your friends. Why should you suffer alone? Goodbye for now. See ya.